Hello, everybody. It's the Poltergeist 5000 back with more Omori. In the previous episode, nothing made sense anymore. Mari like disappeared into a frame and like turned into a ghost, or like Mari was with me, and then we went out into the sea, and then she turned into her like black and white form from the real world and went into painting. But now she's here again, so I don't know what to think. I have a few ideas, but I don't know. I got a lot of side quests to do, though. We sure accumulated a lot of side quests in the previous... We sure accumulated a lot of side quests over the course of the previous chapter. Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. Affirmative. Roger that. Yeah, okay. You kids are on vacation, or are you one of the staff? With all this construction going on, they can at least invest in some uniforms. I think I'll take a break. Are you from the city too? You look a couple of city kids. Hey, is that Charlene up there? The food is good, but the sewage is horrible. Am I right? Sure. Hey, no splashing in the pool, okay? Okay. You are pretty sure this pool is haunted. Do you want to go in? Fuck yeah. Fade back in. Okay, thank you. Thank you for not being some freaky shit. Ghost party! Beagle boost! Alright, sweet. Dope fat in witch.
We'll make a cake today that looks rich.
Oh, get out. Jeez. Well, how is there a ladder against a waterfall? That's weird. Hello? Oh, you're where all these ghosts have been trying to get to.
My goodness, what impeccable timing. I seem to have found myself in quite the predicament. I've sent letters to a number of acquaintances asking them to attend this elegant feast of mine, but as of this moment, not a single invitee has made an appearance. Not one. This is preposterous. A lesser ghost would be enraged, but my finer senses tell me that they may have simply become lost on the way here.
You see, when I sent out my invitations, I had forgotten to include directions to the venue. Being a true gentleman and host, I refused to start this party until all of my guests have arrived. Would you be so kind as to help my guests find their way home? Fuck yeah, finally an explanation for those ghosts sitting around. Thank you, good sir. Here are some massive directions of my party. Have a little personal top hat seal of approval. 6 spooky maps. Okay. Why are there O's around? Oh. I see. Alright, I'm done. I am Jash, of many talents, and master of many trades. How can I help you today? Oh, what do you got? Ooh! I'll take 2 of these. And I'll take 3 rain clouds. I'll take one... Wait. Yeah, I'll take 1 of those, and I'll take 3 rain clouds. This is a good idea. Alright. I wonder if there's ever gonna be a reason to like have a variety of different emotions on like among the party. Okay. A very long hero sandwich. Would you like to eat some? I'm fine actually. I'll be okay. I don't wanna like risk eating like something and messing up his party. Oh, we need this one. We need that for welcome and 2. Ooh, there's a hole in the ground. 4 keys left. Oh my god. That was scary. There's a hole here. Go into the hole. Sure. What could possibly go wrong? Can I take a sip of my tea? Whoa. That is way too sweet. Oh boy, what is that? A videotape labeled Omori, do you want to pick it up? Wait. Labeled Basil, oh jeez. Oh boy, this is gonna be great, huh? Oh, you only get to choose 1, oh no. Shoot. Played Play ye god dang piano. Do it. Well, now I have to see what happened. Well, now I have to see what's on the Basil tape. Hang on, I'm gonna pause and reload my save. Yes, indeed. Yes, I am. And we're back to Ninja Gaiden. All right, let's see what's on the Basil tape. I wonder if this is gonna have like any lasting effects on anything. Like maybe to choosing. Like maybe this is somehow choosing a side, and I don't know like what the sides are, but I'm choosing before I even know what the significance of this is yet. All right, let's see what's on the Basil tape. Is it going to be some scary shit? Am I going to get tense? Breathe. Take in your surroundings. Hi. How you doing? You feeling all right? I melted? Was that falling damage? They put falling damage in their motherfucking 2D platform game? Well, okay, I don't know what the significance of that was. But Basil didn't look too happy there. I think I'm gonna go back and pick the Omori tape, because that thing seemed to have the, I don't know what could possibly be happening here. Like, the way I see it, the choice of which tape to pick there could be just consequenceless, or I could either be siding with or siding against whoever's tape I pick, and I have no idea which, if that were the case. But based on that assumption, you know, based on me not knowing whether or not picking one tape is a good or a bad thing for the character who the tape belongs to, if anything at all, I would want to pick the more neutral tape, which is why I'm going to go back and load Omori's tape again, because that looked less, a bit less intense. So I'll be right back. Again. I wonder if this was like right after Mari died. Maybe. Poulter looking in the piano, you know? Like that she used to play. With that, because with that look on his face, it must be something like that. What other reason would you have to look that sadly into your reflection in a piano? Okay. Now I want to stay on the lookout too for Pluto's space line. Roman. Keep Roman. Keep Roman. Because I want to, at my earliest convenience. Oh my god, what a pain in the ass. At my earliest convenience. No, I don't want to ride back to the deep well, you fuck. I want to ride back to the last resort. What a pain in the ass. What is the purpose of this whole thing? Like, seriously, what is the purpose? What is the purpose? What is the purpose of this? Is it symbolic of something? Or is it just so that you can't conveniently move around? You know? I don't get it. Okay, I can't open that because I need Aubrey. I guess there's nothing else to do but to go into last resort. I mean, seriously, why haven't I done that yet? At our earliest convenience, I want to look for Pluto's baseline because I want to go back to Vast Forest and check the flower beds as well as Basil's house. Please buy something. Ooh, I can buy rotten milk for some reason. I can buy a fish taco. I'll take some taco. I want to buy. I'll take two melon smoothies. I think I'm okay on life jam. I'll take two of these too. Whatever. I have plenty of healing items. I am in no need of buying more healing items. Eh. Oh, that turns off the music. Okay. Weird. Ooh, this is nice. This is nicer than I expected. That guy up there looks familiar. Oh my god, a mermaid! Oh my god, mermaids! Oh my god, mermaids!
Dude, this is like that one area on my D&D campaign. Damn it. It's like a resort staffed by mermaid. Oh my god. I did not... I that was about the last thing I... Man, that guy is going ham over there. I love watching my hard money go into this machine. Never come out. Just watching it all disappear. Hello? I'm sick of slots, but there's not much else to do around here. I should just go back to the city. Oh, God! Why are you attacking me?
This is as far as you go!
Mr. Jossum is not going to be happy to see you again.
What? Oh, do they know me for some reason? That's scary. Okay, well, I guess I'll just go for it. Can you do anything cool here? I can flex.
Pump it!
I need to remember to change our skills back, because,
oh, I'm so sad. Ooh, woo.
Oh, it's a dull attack, though. Oh, now he's good and mad. He's like an angry dad. Kel is playing slots. What are you doing? Kel lost 50 clams? Kel? What are you doing? That better not be our money you're losing. Hope that's your allowance. No problem. 900 experience. 400 clams for that? Wow. Oh my god. Dude, would you back off? I'm like, good lord. Okay, let's switch around our skills. I don't need hack away. I'd rather take this. I'll take mock off. I think I'll take trick off. Put on bread slice. Don't need stab. I'd rather have, yeah, that'll do. Except I think they were the other way. I think they were in different places before. That's gonna be really confusing. Well, I actually wanted to take off the daisy, but the daisy is really, I mean, it's effective. The problem with the daisy is that also, I noticed, before I started this episode, I was actually messing around with my equipment, and I noticed that our knife has changed to a dull knife. I haven't noticed if it has less attack power. I would assume probably not. I would assume that since you can never change Omori's weapon, that it probably doesn't do anything for his attack power. I can't tag, that's weird. Okay, Kel, I want you to have an, I need you to have a Noi again. Oh, actually, you know what? You should use Megaphone. I should give him Megaphone. Maybe. Okay, that'll be fine. I just want to have a Noi. That's the most important thing. Now, where is everybody? Man, those guys are going... Those guys are going to Michigan. Jeez. How'd I get myself into this dump? It's one thing after another this week. Yeah, okay, dude.
Who said you could leave your post? Get back to work!
What? Oh, you're talking to Kel. Okay. Okay, well, I guess I'll just go for a regular attack, and then you can make a Omori angry. He gets rough. Oh, he's good and mad. Yeah, this guy's got lots of HP. I think I'm gonna go for another couple hits, and then I'll go for Bread Slice, see if I can get anything there. Don't get a critical hit, please. Go ninja, go. Oh right, but he hits twice now. Shoot. Cause it got upgraded. Ah! Oh well, we have plenty of healing items. We are in no danger whatsoever. Man, they're gonna get all high leveled. Who the fuck are you? Let's know if you need anything. Sean and Ren. Oh, are you the guys that were lying on the ground? Okay. Oh, and there's Nose. So I guess the playground is gonna, like, stay empty.
Nose goes.
So then I accidentally bumped into one of the staff, so she called me a nincompoop and headbutted me across the room. Who knew headbutts could hurt so bad? I sure didn't. Okay, so there we know where Aubrey is. Oh, he's good and mad. Alright, happy is good against sad or angry, so I'll just make this guy angry. Or I'll make that guy sad. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Holy jeez. Ooh, he's good and mad. Kel's playing slots. 19 clams. Man, that's kunk. You kidding me? That's ass. Alright. Let's do the sounds. My god. The damage is out of this world. Let's get some bread. Get that money. You can just eat some s'mores. Deficious. Yeah! Nintendo got bread. Hell yes. The stock expression, can I just get an completely organic bottled water? Having a liquidation sale. Because of the low price of 400 clams. I got nothing to spend my money on, I don't care. I just got some money. What is that? I got a bottled water. Oh, okay. I think I booked the wrong bus. This isn't what this place looked like on the advertisement. Where did I find Basket Case before? Was he at Orange Oasis? Or maybe he was somewhere else. You win some, you lose some. At least that's what one would expect. Not me, though. I just lose all the time. Hey, you. What are you doing here? What? This place is the dumps! What the heck? Pink Beard? This joint just ain't cut out for like these folks are making it out to be. Oh, my clam's back. You hear? Too bad, asshole. This one's had to make a vacation somewhere random. I'm just getting ratings first. Okay, you are an enemy. You waited so long. You waited so long to arrive, I wasn't sure if you were actually gonna be, like, something I needed to worry about. Okay, make it sad again. This isn't the most efficient thing ever in terms of, you know... This isn't the most efficient thing to do in terms of... Kel, I swear to God. Please, stop. Yeah, this isn't the most efficient thing in terms of MP, but, you know, I don't care. I like getting more, bread. Ow. What are you doing? Kel! Jeez, man, come on! Man, 200. That wasn't even a critical hit. What the fuck? Why is that attack so strong? Is that like jump in Mario RPG? Where the hell did you come from? Is that like jump in Mario RPG where like the more you use it, the more it, like the stronger it gets? Because, oh my god, because it's bread and there's the toast thing. Oh, I don't know. Anything could be true. I am solidly in that part of theorizing about this game where like anything might as well be true. Paying for the VIP experience here was the best decision I ever made. I just came back from my soup all-you-can-spend buffet, and I even heard there was going to be a tofu fundraiser tonight. You can count me in. A tofu fundraiser? I got 99 of this shit, dude. Yes, user with a stoic expression. Blah, 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 blah. Please, just cut to the chase, man. What's that like, anyway? Bottled water? Because bottled water is usually either at, like, the very bottom or the very top of the, like, healing... Of the healing... Yeah, heals 100 juice. Okay, this game, it is at the top. Okay, interesting. I will keep that in mind. What? Huh? I didn't even... Oh my god, I didn't even see him there. Just keep doing this the same way. Kel! Could! Oh shit, that's gonna kill. I'm gonna kill him, I bet. Go ninja. Throw. Eh, he's dead already. Jeez. Sure getting a lot of clams from these fools. How did he even. Where are they on the side of a fence? Jeez. Good lord. Yeah, okay. Amori, this is probably not a good time, but I really, really have to go to the bathroom. As I always say, when you gotta go, you gotta go. Ugh. Thanks for pushing me back into this dumbass. Ugh. Okay, well, that's fine. Make him sad, make me mad. Why can't these guys ever start out sad? That would make things so much quicker. What? Oh, it should have hit me twice. I didn't even realize. Did he do that before? You know, one other thing that makes me wonder if Amori's going to turn out to be a villain protagonist is because that he's the only party member. He's the only party member whose follow-ups don't involve the other party members barely at all, unless it's the Unleash Energy. Although, granted, when he does do use Unleash Energy, he actually smiles during it, which is very bizarre. Sharks and or pickles, if you give him the combo meal. What? I'm not giving you a fucking combo meal. Hot dot dogs. Get your hot dot dogs here. 100 clams? Yeah, that's a pretty good healing item. You got a hot dot dog. I don't seem to find myself in precarious situations. I wonder if this counts. I'm aiming for those big wins today. Oh, yeah. Thinking positive. Sure. I need a vacation for my vacation.
Vacation, all I ever wanted. Vacation, have to get away.
Bye. Really? Why would a dealer be selling me milk? Hello. Sorry, I can't serve fruit juice to minors. Okay. I miss my sister's back at the mustard sub. I don't need that. That is not one that I need. I started working here because they offered me a good salary, but I haven't even gotten my first paycheck. That's just now a small cafe on the highway east. If you're on the highway east, for you, check it out. The food is delicious. Cool. All right, Kel, you need to use the toilet. I don't need that letter either, asshole. I'm not picking that up. I don't need it. Kel, come on. You made Kel wash his hands. Man, good lord. That's hilarious. Oh, it's you. Cool.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. I've been doing this for 10 stinking years. Back in
448? That's a weird number.
Back and forward. And I'm sick of it. I'm not gonna do it no more.
At least it would be if I ever got paid. You're gonna fight me?
Nah, you serious? Not again. Don't worry about it. That won't be a problem.
Cute mermaids. I love mermaids. Mermaids are the fucking best. Jossum? Oh. No, I think he's the boss, isn't he? Ah! Okay. What's this? A very expensive and controversial art piece. Oh boy. What the hell? Isn't this a cool elevator? Smells kind of like perfume and smoke. And also, Mari is in here having a picnic. Hello, you two. Are you gonna start, like, appearing closer and closer? Like, you're gonna start, you're gonna start appearing closer and closer with less space between your picnics until I can't escape the picnics. Isn't that right? Why isn't this working? Oh yeah, I totally forgot. We needed a cool key card for this. I took mine away because I kept losing it. I'm sure they're disappearing on their own, though. Let's try looking on the other floors for one. There gotta be a cool key card somewhere around here. Hi, little brother. You feeling a bit better now? Why don't you enjoy a nice picnic with me? That always seems to cheer you up.
I don't trust you.
I don't trust Basil either. I don't know what Basil's deal is, but I don't trust him. Like, that whole wounded gazelle gambit, at least what I'm pretty sure, was either... I mean, that might have been a wounded gazelle gambit that he pulled in the real world to get us to come beat the shit out of Aubrey, and, when Aubrey and the gang were just trying to get him to leave, and he was, like, screaming his head off. You know, that might have been a wounded gazelle gambit. I don't know. Oh, we actually can take the elevator, just not to the fifth floor. That's weird. Hello? I'm Burpmo, and I wouldn't be anyone but me. Alright. I like this music, man. Oh, never mind. The music's over. We ain't gonna fight you. At least not while we're off the clock. Oh, hey, Hero. Is he Employee of the Month or what? Stocks are up. Employee of the Month. Yep. Wow. Deep Well, Sprout Mole Town. What's that down there? Wow, so you've pretty much been everywhere, huh? Oh, hey, wait. How do I hit the, A? Why does it say A in the lower left? Is that just because it's the first letter of the alphabet? I'm not collecting all of them. I don't trust that hangman shit to not show me something fucked up if I lose. Maybe it like, once I complete the hangman puzzle, maybe I'll go pick up the missing ones and see what happens if you fill out the thing. But I'm actively going to, you know, be careful to... Ooh, bottled water. Nice. I will actively try to avoid losing the game, losing that game, especially now that I know what the... Now that I'm pretty sure I know what the phrase is. A locker. Would it kill you to draw a, like, a pick, like, to draw, like, the door slightly ajar if there's something in the locker so I don't have to keep checking every single one? You know, at least when they made you check every single locker in Earthbound, there were only, like, seven of them. You know? A fish taco. Cool. Fruit juice is not for kids. Bills. Pizzazz. You pick up the pizza. A smoke stick. Oh, hey, there's a watermelon over here. A punching bag. Ooh, what does that do? Wearer starts angry. Yes. Has a picture of Kel on it. Oh, no! Oh, that's hilarious. Poor Kel. Oh my god, we're up to 26 minutes. Okay, I think I'm gonna end this episode here, right in this creepy elevator with Mari. Yeah. And next time on Omori, we will continue to explore Last Resort. This is nice. I'm vibing to this.